This man faces murder charges in the death of his sister. St. Louis County Police say 70-year-old Anthony Sokolich admitted to hitting her several times until she was unresponsive. Officers responded to a home on Alpine Ridge Drive near Valley Park Saturday. They found Katherine Sokolich with severe head wounds. She died the next day after being taken to a hospital.